Hey Lady Beam, can you tell me what Dynamo is really quick, specifically for Revit? Of course, I'll tell you. Dynamo is this amazing tool that comes built into Revit since Revit 2016. Until Revit 2016, once upon a time, because who really runs Revit 2016 nowadays? No one. It used to be an external plugin. From this version forward, it comes directly installed with your Revit version. Unless you have Revit Lite, you won't find Dynamo there. Sorry, Lite users. Before Revit 2016, you used to find Dynamo in your add-ins tab. Now you can open it from your managed tab. Why? Because Dynamo is an awesome software for managing. But what do we even manage with Dynamo, Lady Beam? We manage parameters, we manage models, we can even massively manage data. No, it can't manage your toddler's cries. This is science, not magic. Have you seen those models where a whole tower is modeled with one click? Dynamo. Have you seen those roofing systems that get modeled on their own and where you can change everything from beam separation to joist spacing? And where every little thing you can think of can be changed? Dynamo. Have you cried at dimensions being automatically added to views in Blends? Yes. Dynamo. Have you witnessed those projects where teams don't argue over who will fill in all the parameters? And where it seems like these parameters grow wildly, like trees? Dynamo again. Have you experienced the gratification of wall finishes being directly modeled with the correct type and material for each room with one click? Yep. Dynamo again. Dynamo is guilty as charged for automating all those tedious Revit tasks. Now, when you start using Dynamo, you'll feel like a total superhero. You'll discover nodes like get parameter value by name, and you'll think, I've cracked it. The world is going to be a simpler, better place. But then reality kicks in. You realize there are thousands of nodes without even getting into custom packages, and you think you're done for. Because you realize just how much is left to learn. The thousand nodes. And oh my god, what does this node even do? I don't get it. What the Jeremy Beremy? Why is everything full of yellow warnings? It's at that point you realize that learning Dynamo is not about magic. It's about rhythm. And here's the rhythm. You research, you get a new node, you execute. You repeat this over and over again. Research, new node, execution. Research, new node, execution. And you'll do so until your head starts grasping the concept of what visual programming is and you start understanding what different nodes do. And once you know more or less more Dynamo nodes than Pokemon, that's when you can start actually writing your own scripts. And you'll start feeling super pro. But then, yes, when you think you've mastered it, boom, there's more. You realize there's Python and Revit macros and you start to feel like you're starting all over again. But don't worry, because Dynamo will only get better from there. Here's the truth. You'll research, you'll generate new nodes, you'll execute, research, node generation, execution, and you'll do it again and again until everything just clicks. Why? Because practice is the only real way of learning practical programs like this one. And so, you know, Dynamo can only be learned one step at a time, one script after another. Executing by yourself, testing by yourself. It doesn't matter that the Dynamo forum is full of geniuses, you have to experiment on your own. Because using Dynamo is like getting stronger by practicing a sport. You won't build muscle by watching someone else practice. You have to do it yourself. Every script you create, every error you fix, is like a workout for your Dynamo muscles. Because until you test the program and research, try a node and execute, you really won't know how to use Dynamo. But deep down, you know, Dynamo is one of the best inventions human beings have made, probably since coffee was first brewed. So, if you want to start your Dynamo journey, or just make it easier, I invite you to download the Dynamo PDF guide by BoldBrain and dive in. And remember, keep on researching, finding new nodes, and executing, because that's the Dynamo way. See you on the next video. Bye bye.